think I am. Therefore, I am. I think.
Of course you are, my bright little star.
Okay, what you see here is a carbon anode, and it perfectly surrounds the cathode. This is a tungsten cathode. And how I made this carbon anode? What I made, I use an old activated carbon filter, was in the water treatment. So that what it is, it was 20 or anyway, I think it was 20 inch long. But what I made, I cut it into this kind of piece. And as you can see, and you can make a lot of electrode. So that's how I make it, and in this way the electric field of the anode is surrounding the cathode, so it helps to increase the concentration of penetration of the hydrogen if you make a test with palladium, for example. Okay, so I put the maximum voltage. It gave 182 because there's a lot of current flow. A lot of current, 3 amps. As you... Oh, 4 amps. Temperature of electrolyte rise rapidly. Of course, after you cut your carbon anode, you must really clean it because it makes a very, very, very thin dust. So you have to clean it as you can in water or the best way you can with jet air, air jet. Something weird happened. It smelled. Ooh, it smelled petrol. Am I creating hydrocarbure? Yes, it smells diesel. Damn. Oh, I think I will stop it. It really smells diesel. Damn, what's that? Anyway. Okay. I had thing of this diesel smell. And as I already know, it is possible to make some diesel with carbon and hydrogen because in the Second World War, after a boycott in petrol, the German made their own diesel, but it took a lot of electricity, and I know it is an electrolysis process. So I think I have a new experience in head. Okay, let's talk about hydrocarbure a little bit. This is methane. Methane is the simplest hydrocarbure. So one carbon, four hydrogen. Hydrogen. But hydrocarbure is a chain. So after you can have two molecules, or three like this, three carbon. And three carbon, in fact, is propane. And if you go to 4, what you got is butane. And you can, and in oil product, this could be 5 who were pentane, 6 it hexane, 7 heptane, 8 carbon octane, and so on.